Good morning, everybody in SOC land. Right now I'm getting ready for today, which is Thursday, to be able to grow my business and send out cards. So today I have a Skype call, so I've got my Skype stuff all set out to be able to do the Skype call with a lady over in the Boise market, and then I'm working on getting my cards out so that everybody that comes in my downline, I send them a card to make sure that they know that they're welcome, and I appreciate them choosing to do send out cards and be a part of my team. So I gotta get that done. And then I always go through my black binder and go through all the people that I've talked to yesterday, and then we'll talk to today if I haven't heard back from them. So I had one guy, for instance, that said he was gonna join but hasn't given me his information to join yet. So I texted him, he's gonna call me this afternoon so I can get a new person in today, get them sponsored. And then I was yesterday worked on a doctor's office, so you know, I met with the doctor that was going to come in. It's a bigger organization. Anyway, I had to call another person in their organization to help with that. And instead of maybe getting 3 accounts, now I'm going to get 10 accounts though. So that was a good call. And you know, you got to work through some of these problems. Sometimes, you know, you call and you have a situation that you have to figure out like that, which takes a little bit more time. But anyway, today I lots to do, and then get out there and get the SOC world running. If you haven't seen the new cards I've created for accountability, you need to get those accountability cards. I really believe they are the ticket, because what happens is, I know in people's minds they don't commit until they commit. What I mean by that is, as soon as you write it down, you write a number down, and you know that's the person you're going to get, your mind triggers on that and you focus on it. So I hope you get those, and that'll help you a lot. Other than that, I'll talk to you tomorrow and give you an update on other things that happened today. I'll talk to you later.